that.
I'll take you to Moen, but it won't be easy. To reach him, we need a boat, and the only boat we had was stolen by that bastard Afran. If you want to talk to Moen, you have to get it back. You think you can do it?
I'll give her a shot.
Great.
Take some equipment from our storeroom. It will help you get that motherfucker Afran.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves. So watch your back.
Man.
So, did you take care of your business?
I think you just need to let me fucking... $46.72. What about the one I have currently? Oh yeah. Selling that. And while we're here, might as well hand in some of the quests.
What do we got here?
I'm so sorry, Tim. You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do.
Luckily, I don't need the canned food for, like, anything.
All right, then. I hope he fucking suffered.
Wait, I killed... Oh, wait, I didn't even realize I killed the guy. I did not... What the fuck? It had to have been one of the shooters that was, Okay, yeah, well... Man, I didn't even realize that I killed him.
Thank you. Oh, this'll do just fine. Take this. Here. It's the least I can do.
I was hoping maybe you...
There are some local healing herbs we can use to tend...
Absolutely.
Five healing herbs. Wait. Oh, it's a... Oh, good. Good. It's a continuous event. Yeah, she can fucking suck my dick then. Might as well do this too since we're already here. Oh, these must be the healing herbs. I think. The chainsaw is nice, but it hardly does any damage. Oh, 10 damage? Oh yeah, that's why. It's garbage. Actually, I might sell this. I might sell that. So it's not bad, but like, it's kind of getting there with. I might start selling my level 26 stuff, 25 as well. No, I think that's not. It's still fine, as long as the damage is good. Oh wait, that's 24. I mean, it's still not bad.
Thanks to you, we're open for business.
Was this the one I wanted to sell? Yeah, it was. I'm gonna get rid of that. Yeah, we'll get rid of that too, I guess. It's level 24. And that as well. Yeah.
You want? A trade?
Thanks for all your help. Hope this helps.
Thank you.
I think I've got something you might find handy. Interested?
The butcher. Okay.
Drusha, we're coming to you. The whole island is surrounded by Navy ships. We'll try to go around them.
Okay, that's Afran's village. Oh yeah, I was gonna go this way, right? Yeah. Alright, let's do that. And then from the looks of it, after we're done doing that, it looks like we're actually finished the map. Because, I mean, areas like this, I couldn't see a way over, so I'm guessing we can't go over into any of these areas that are still dark. For now, anyway. But you know what, it's fine. We got the main roads all pretty much revealed. So that's what we're gonna do. Oh yeah, this is all the way over in Offrensville. We have to go over here anyway. Yeah, that's right. Okay, well if that's the case, then yeah, well if that's the case, then we will just go. Abandoned house. Okay, so we're gonna find a fast travel, which will be down here. Because, like I say, I mean, we have to go over here anyway, so we're not gonna do that just yet. So we're gonna hand in this quest, and then we're gonna come back, and then we're gonna go to Offrin's village. And at that point, I'm sure we'll find. We'll have some more side quests. We get to the area. There we go. Oh, a side quest? Wait, what?
They quarantined the island. Looks like the army's not coming to the rescue then. I guess they wrote us off. Whatever they're doing, they clearly don't give a rat's ass about us. I need to put some thought into this.
Hold on! We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just help us get off this bloody island. Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened to him. Would you be willing to look for him? This information he was looking
for. Fine.
Yes.
Dude, we have to go back to the police station? Jesus Christ. Alright, well let's do this then. Let's get this quest finished. Okay, how do we get out? Oh my god, that didn't show up on the map. Oh boy. Wait, we're chapter 11 already? Did I see that right? Okay, let's... It's funny, like, as we left this map, the fucking side quest became available. Okay, I don't see any other side quests, thankfully. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually go back inside. We're gonna travel to the church. Fast travel to the church. So that way we're a bit closer.
Can you
Here I thought we were going to be finished in this area. Clearly not. This might be the final quest, though. I hope. I hope this is the final side quest for the city here. Yeah, I really do hope this is the final side quest for the city. We have to find this Bill guy. We have to go back to the police station again. Okay, we're just gonna run past these guys because we don't need to fight them.
You're dead!
Oh yeah, I don't need to be in there. Oh yeah, I remember this guy. Yeah. Jesus, well why the fuck didn't you become available before I left this place?
Bill is dead. Oh, Jesus.
He wasn't
Listen,
dead before.
You have to help us here. The data he was looking for are emergency radio frequencies. They're on the computer in the chief's office. They might help us to get in contact with the outside world.
All right.
Come here, you ugly motherfucker!
Okay. Hold on. Okay, so there's a reason why there's a big boy then.
Fuck yeah!
It's not burning him? Okay, it is now. Gonna fast travel again. Oh man.
These are them, huh? Talk to Nick. He'll understand what the hell these frequencies mean. Maybe we'll even get some bloody help here, finally.
Okay. I thought, okay, when he said talk to Nick, I thought he meant, like, actually go talk to Nick. Okay, I'm gonna travel outside just for a quick second, just to be sure that there's no other fucking quests. Okay, not seeing him. Nope. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Let's go back in then. Oh good, there is a vehicle here.
Hmm, something good in here?
Business.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll just save up. This is perfect. We don't have any other side quests for now. We finished all the side quests at the resort. We finished all the side quests in the city, or the slums, whatever you want to call it. Old city, whatever the hell it is. And so far, we finished all the side quests here, but of course, there's still a big chunk of this map over here we haven't discovered, so I'm sure there's going to be some side quests over there since it's a new village.
come in the morning.
Hey,
over here, moron!
Cut him down! Bloody long, long beak!
This is gonna hurt!
Where is he?
Thank you.
Hmm. Anything useful?
Nice.
This is gonna hurt!
I'm too out of shape for this shit.
No! Come here, you ugly motherfucker!